A very good morning and a warm welcome to all my dear parents and students. I am Jyotsna Mone, founder principal of Gurvara Academic School, welcoming you for new academic session 2020-21. As we all are aware that due to the threat of pandemic coronavirus and lockdown, we are unable to get out for a regular work and school. Since the month of March, we all have self-home quarantine to stay home, and due to this we are unable to start and follow our academic planner which we wanted to start in the month of April. During this home quarantine, students have to learn new things which are directly or indirectly linked with their academic curriculum. So we have decided to start some sessions online to reach to you, which could help students to gain knowledge and apply their skills for some time in a day. We are expecting your involvement and mutual support, as this is the first time that we are doing online sessions. So let's all come together with enthusiasm to make it happen. So parents, please note the following points. First, we do these sessions till April end. If we need, we will extend it till 9th May. In this session, you have to follow the timetable from Monday 13th April that we are going to share with you. Second, during this learning session, we will share topic narrated videos, hard words, extra solved example sheets and worksheets through WhatsApp. Parents have to show their child and get involved to make them understand the topic and complete worksheet. Third, students have to strictly follow the given time to start learning daily as a habit of discipline. Fourth, kindly use the available old notebooks and spare pages and stationery to complete the writing assignments and worksheets. We request you not to do struggle to get new stationery from outside. You can use whatever is available at home. Fifth, if you have any doubts, you can contact us through the WhatsApp messages only between 10:30 to 12:30. No queries will be entertained after 12:30, as teachers will be busy in next day preparations. Sixth, it is compulsory for all students to submit worksheets to be done during online sessions once school gets reopened. Seventh, we will revise this portion after school get reopened, and we will get done all fair writings in the notebooks. Eighth, we will be sending a link for each subject. You have to download it, do login there, and you can show animations, videos to the students. For today, 10th April, and tomorrow 11th April, we will conduct some activities subject-wise to revise their previous knowledge. So please cooperate to utilize this time positively. Thank you. Thank you so much, parents.